against the big corporations. I applied to work at a big corporation multiple times when I was 13.
When my daughter moved to California.
It was more of a push for my family. They wanted me to get an actual job instead of trying to work. So I ended up going to work for myself just because it was easier for me to do. But all four times I got a letter saying I was overqualified.
That's why the choice stopped.
So. That's one way the government is giving me a hard time about trying to live my life.
Never answer phone calls.
Smallly, when I work locally with my clients, they change their laws and rules for building codes and stuff. Pretty much as fast as you guys change your rules today for your little argument beforehand. So, I mean, it's constantly changing. I constantly have to keep the laws.
Thank you very much. We're going to start with Mr. Abramson this round. In the interest of brevity, I would.